back of that, let's all right, at the back of that, let's look at the latest news break that we are getting in. And, you know, this is what we've been telling you, and now there's word coming in. 32 Punjab farm organizations will meet tomorrow to take a final call on the government's farm law repeal announcement, the future course of the agitation and its stand on the MSP. Now, according to sources, the SKM, the Samyukt Kisan Morcha's decision-making body, is slated to meet on the 21st of November. Final call on the agitation and demands related to MSP will be discussed in this meeting. This is the big news break that we're getting in, and this, you know, pretty much gives credence to the voices that we're picking up from ground. Because, like I said earlier on, there were massive celebrations, you know, everybody thought that this was a big win, but now the word has gone out that don't celebrate just yet. You know, rein it in, because the fight is still there to be fought. And one issue, you know, which I, at least I can pick up at the Singhu border, is that MSP is going to become a rallying point of all farm unions that be given the letter of law. That MSP becomes law is something that we are picking up, especially for, you know, the various farmers that we are talking to. So that's the latest news break that we are getting in right now. Suggesting that 32 farm unions from Punjab would be meeting tomorrow to discuss the future course of action. But one thing, viewers, is for sure, that farm union, the farmers who are here squatting at the various borders, around Delhi, they're not going anywhere. So yes, the three farm laws have been repealed. Yes, the Prime Minister has urged farmers to go back home, but they are not going anywhere. Let's listen in to the reactions coming in. My colleague Ponume spoke to farm union leaders, and they say that there's a meeting on tomorrow, and only then will the future course of action be decided.